Hello, and doing one more video, maybe another one later on tonight. And I just saw that Belle Delphine has released a video back on September 2nd. And I'm going to watch it and react to it. I'm going to have the link to it down below so you can watch it along with me. It's called PLUSHIE GUN, and as soon as I turned it on, it says I had a click saying yes, it's for adults. I'm going to watch it. And then on the 0.00 seconds, it says suicide trigger warning. Okay, with a smiley emoji. But before I get to the video, I have some things to say. I can't do the picture-in-picture thing for three reasons. One, I don't know how. Two, I believe giving credit where credit is due, so I put the link down below so you can watch it. And three, I don't want to get hit by a copyright and lose my channel. So I'm going to go 3, 2, 1, hit. When I say hit, hit the play button and watch along with me on the link I'm going to provide. Okay, and 3, 2, 1, hit. Suicide trigger warning. It does have a badass at least. That's not funny. Ow. Damn. Ow. That razor blade licking. Yeah, this is, I understand why they're doing it. Violent suicide and a great ass. Yeah, it needs a warning. And another ad for her OnlyFans account. Okay, $50 for a signed Bible. Okay. Yeah, that's a little extreme. But it's a great way to advertise a OnlyFans account. What do you guys think? She is making tons of money off all the simps who go to there. $2 million probably each month. More power to her. Keep up the good work, Belle. I hope you get tons of money off those idiots. Hope you have a big day. And if you made it this far, hit the like button, subscribe, and be good. Have fun. Stay safe. Bye-bye.